Today we are gonna be doing paper quilling. Okay, so these are the instructions. Basic, so this is how to do a circle. Loose coil, the tape rope, screws in a row, like that. Instruction paper, you can do anything you want. And these are the colors. This is the basic one, not like from Amazon. I bought it from outside. Okay, this is the first one, and that one, the dark colors, and these are the nice gray colors. The quiller, get the paper and roll it. You can also make some earrings and googly eyes and sticks or a neck bracelet. That's an extra stick. Glue. And a pencil. And a greeting card. And two papers. Okay, let's start quilling. Okay, so I took all these for the googly eyes, the glue, and the quiller, and the instruction, and these. Okay, so I'm thinking to like make a fish. So that's simple. So I'm gonna take basically you just do this. You can take how many ever you want. I'm taking one. Like this. Just one strip of paper. Everything is strong. Okay, now I'm gonna quill this. No, you see the small hole, right? Then I like insert it like this, and I'm gonna like just hold this down and keep on rolling. Okay, I'm gonna like come and it's done rolling. So, alright, so I roll this and like pattern like this and glued it here like this. It came, and now I want the tail so they can be purple. I'm gonna need three of them. So I need to quill all of these small and stick them, and I'm gonna show you at the last. Okay, so I have two medium sized ones. they're still not dry. Yeah, so that's why I got peristalt. Oh yeah, we got find them. Now I have taken one stick. And also, don't forget, take one video. Yeah, so I took one googly eye. As you can see, it's so small. Yeah, so I'm gonna like stick it right here. So how are you gonna make it? Like, take the instruction paper. Let's see how to do this. Like, it's easy. Like, I can only do it like here. Just like this. Have it. That's another one. Need to check if the same size or else it'll be bad. Yeah, like this. Just check if the same size. Yeah, so like two of these. The tail can be also like this, but more of that, more of the pressure you keep like this, so tiny. Yeah, so now everything you made, you're gonna stick here. I'm gonna stick them now. The glue. Yeah, turn it this side. So the glue, gonna stick it here. It'll come like the bubble, but you can always pop it. Now stick it here like that. And like this, you have the fish. Yeah, I'm gonna stick these two and come back, finish the fish and come back. So I made another one that is not working out. Yeah, so I made another one. So you stick it like this, like you don't do this, just do this. Like a triangle, just push it in. Just push it in like this. And take some glue. And stick it. And see, now you got the tail. And take these also. Push it. This also, and push it. Have both of these, and now let's stick it. Nicely. If you don't, if your hand is too sticky, just do it with this one. Like this. And okay, so keep on staying this. Okay, so I have the glue here. Okay, so I have the glue here. Stick it at the bottom. And here you go. Take this. Okay, so take the glue, take the eye, put the glue on. Okay, so keep the eye here. Okay, keep the eye here. Like this. Take a little piece like this and fold it and attach it here. Yes. A little glue is enough. Okay, do like this and take the stick and I'm gonna attach it and come back. Okay, so I have the fish here. So thank you guys for watching, and if you want one you can buy this, and thank you for watching. Bye.